men's race is about to go down. And I'm about to start it. Thundercrit 3.
No more crashes.
No more crashes. I missed all the crashes. Me and Kamal arrived as Liam Yates, get well soon Liam Yates, was being wheeled out in a wheelchair because he crashed.
Not in a wheelchair.
He was in a chair that had wheels on it. Yes. Behind my left shoulder is Jeremy Santucci. If you don't know who Jeremy Santucci is, you know that angry cyclist who smashed a bike in half in Milan 2 years ago?
Those boys are the real deal.
That's him. He's actually a really nice guy.
Aren't you, Jeremy?
Yeah, man, I love everyone. I felt the cold under my skin. I've hunted down for nothing now. And why does it always have to end like this? Be Mr. Cold, but sensible, and I'll hold my tongue. Could it be another memory we've missed? If you feel nothing anymore, then walk away from this. And I thought I knew what I wanted.
So if you hadn't noticed already, hopefully I sound considerably better and things look considerably better. Can you guess the reason as to why that might be? Some of you already know. And I assume that Francis's video was up before mine, so you definitely already know. But yes, I'm shooting on the Sony A6300, which I picked up. No, I didn't. It arrived at my work yesterday and I tried to learn how to use it. Didn't learn how to use it. Shot in auto all the way here to get some B-roll and stuff. Probably did shit and then deleted everything and got Francis to do my settings for me. Cause he's an awesome dude. The vlog has just stepped up, I hope.
So here we have my new Sony A6300.
It's not. It's not even a Sony, mate.
We're gonna show you how we load the memory card right now.
Is that a wind-up toy?
So what we're doing is we're just charging up our battery.
I'm fucking bored. I'd like to take the opportunity to talk about jet skis and the missed opportunity to call jet skis motorcycles.
Yeah.
Makes you so damn comfortable.
Levi?
That's a lot better than Brooklyn.
Well, don't say in Brooklyn. Say in Brooklyn, Levi. Come on.
Well, I'm going to insert the clip here.
Hello, Chaz.
Hi, Levi.
There you go. So I said, hi, Chaz, and you were like,
hi, Levi.
It made it into my video as well. It was pretty good.
It's because I had a Red Bull. I'm like a little kid sometimes. Yeah.
Have you only had one Red Bull?
Yeah, obviously. I have to dilute my water, though. So I do like a little bit of Red Bull. Oh, I've got the measurements actually.
You make it last longer.
Exactly.
What is on your nails?
Nail varnish. It's coming off though, isn't it?
I mean, why was it on?
It's fashionable. Because I'm a trendy boy.
You're sexy.
There you go. That's me.
Oh my god, you're younger than me as well.
I know. People forget I'm that. Yeah! Is that Wolf? Oh. Just put it in the microwave. It's fine.
Oh mate, these tunes are
lovely. I actually brought a microwave with me. In case
really?
There was a plug.
Hook it up to your turbo.
George,
ramp it up.
Up here, then there.
Hello, well done. Oh,
there was no hand.
Hello, well done.
This is Duke of Mash SF.
Hi, guys.
And Fixed Gear London, if that's still a thing.
Yeah, still, I guess. But the Instagram's still going, so.
Still around.
Yeah.
Right, what are we doing? When is the next main race? And what is it? Is it the women's one?
No, it's the men's beat. It's at 5:30, I think.
What's the time now?
That's me. The time is 4:32.
Okay, so basically we have an hour until the next main race, which is the men's B.
Which is at 5:15.
5:15.
And then the women's finals.
And then the women's finals.
And the men's A finals.
And then the men's A final.
Which I'm in, but I don't want to be in because it's going to hurt.
Yeah, you should have fucking sandbagged, my dude.
Dude, I wanted to.
Mate, Rocket Espresso up there, things are going to get hot.
Like, there's a point, like, they were going up the front and everyone kept slowing down into the corners.
Yeah.
And then I got away from the guys and I was like, me versus Specialized, am I going to catch them? Let me get back into my group.
Mate, it's going to get so hot, man. Right, so yeah, we got an hour of that. I'm going to go around and do some stuff with this new camera and see what it can do for a bit.
Fold made up of bones, but they hold nothing now. An empty cage to lock down everything you need. Three wishes won't free me at all. You got my tongue, still I hold.
Oh, hey, mate.
This is Alec Briggs. You know who he is.
I don't know who I am.
Where did you finish your qualifier?
I don't know, man. Where did you finish?
I didn't even start, mate.
And there we go. Same
Come
thing.
On, tell me where you finished.
I rolled over the line.
Did you roll over the line before anyone else?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, we'll just leave it there. Are you gonna roll over the line before anyone else in the final?
I'd like to try.
You gotta do it again. Make it 2-2s.
I'd like to make it 2-2s.
Two twos now.
2-2s is a four and end up like Ross.
Are you gonna help your teammates roll over the line first?
I like that option more because then if I don't do it, it's not my fault.
Exactly.
I like that one.
Are you going for your win or are you going for giving it for the team and then you don't have to worry as much?
I think a bit of both, really.
Yeah.
In all honesty,
just depending like, where you find yourself.
One of you goes, oh, he's off. See you later, mate. And if it gets to that point where I'm like, oh, I guess I've got to do it.
This guy's
the devil. We won't talk about this guy. We're leaving out Schaefer for the sprint. He's got the best sprint of all of us.
Yeah. It's hard because
it was never too hard to get.
It was fast enough, man. It was fast enough that when people were like accelerating off of it, it was hard.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Because he has your engine like here, right?
You go wheel, and I was like, no, I'm not taking that. I was like, you close that gap.
Damn.
And then you just like, you called my bluff, and I was like, okay, I'll close it.
Oh! I don't know if I would have went through that.
Yeah, I
okay, that's good to hear.
Yeah,
you look like you on that
yeah,
floor,
you
man.
Look like you're already like this.
Tongue, still I hold on, here's everything we If you feel nothing anymore, then walk away from this. And I thought I knew what I wanted. What makes you so?
Do what you do.
I'm gonna do it.
So neat. Oh no, not so much anymore.
And the cross hatch.
Do they come out like that?
Yeah.
So currently out, well, trying to get used to this camera and all the crazy new settings that I have to try and get used to. So like I already said, this is the first video with this camera. Give me some time, give me a second, give me a few weeks to get used to it, because I have no idea how any of this footage is going to turn out. So I'm shooting all manual stuff and I have to adjust this and I have to adjust that. I prefer to just point and shoot and then upload, which is what I've been doing for the past however long I've been doing it. But yeah, there's a lot more to do on this one, and Francis was talking about something called like color correction or contrast or some shit that I have to do while editing, and that is just overwhelming. So I have a feeling that this video might not be up for a while because I'm trying to figure out what to do when I'm editing it to make it look even better. But yeah, this is the new camera, and hopefully the vlogs will look and sound better from now on. Now it's going to be the men's, hopefully with some cool music in the background. I'm not promising anything. Men's race is about to go down, and I'm about to start it. That was Thundercrit. That is Charlie. Hello, Charlie.
Hello.
And I'm just going to take you around the course now and just give you a recap on that bump. A recap of the day. Actually, I can't be bothered.
Signing out.
Bye. That was Thundercrit. Number three, Alec won. Bye. If you feel nothing anymore, then walk away from this. And I thought I'd
this thing is broken!
What a tune, man. Everybody does.
Make love and listen to music. This is a 20-minute video of this.
Oh my god, I just realized the sun's behind me. Everybody does. Cheers.
Say some shit.
Some shit.
Some shit.
Anyone who's already finished racing, please return their climbing chips to the bell tent.
Because you have some respect for this. Well, now I know what it's like when you're trying to record and I'm...
Loud noises!
Oh, here. Oh my god, skid.
Yeah, actually, there.
Damn, son, that's blood.
And a bit of pee.
That was a pool of blood.